I was actually groomed to become a person in one of the most successful clinical trials companies in the country.
I was actually groomed to become a person in one of the most successful clinical trials companies in the country.
They pick you, they help you through, and then you are supposed to join them. That's what you're supposed to do.
They pick you, they help you through, and then you are supposed to join them. That's what you're supposed to do.
You're like, great, I get to join the firm. I get the big car. I get the big house. And then you start realizing, once you start looking at how people were manipulating the data, but it's the standard now.
You're like, great, I get to join the firm. I get the big car. I get the big house. And then you start realizing, once you start looking at how people were manipulating the data, but it's the standard now.
I can get any drug passed. I can get any study manipulated. It's a pay-to-play game. We sat in rooms where we had CEOs of the top companies come in. The FDA says, hey, this drug doesn't work. And then within an hour, we can have a phone call with six different universities, statisticians, 30,000 each person to work on 2 hours of crunching numbers, flip the numbers, have three editorial reviews, and then in 3 months, the perception of that drug has changed. It's the greatest and best miracle drug ever, although the data never supported it.
I can get any drug passed. I can get any study manipulated. It's a pay-to-play game. We sat in rooms where we had CEOs of the top companies come in. The FDA says, hey, this drug doesn't work. And then within an hour, we can have a phone call with six different universities, statisticians, 30,000 each person to work on 2 hours of crunching numbers, flip the numbers, have three editorial reviews, and then in 3 months, the perception of that drug has changed. It's the greatest and best miracle drug ever, although the data never supported it.
But they make billions of dollars, and as long as we put a black box warning, everybody makes money. It's disgusting. And you think, what if this drug harms my child? And the physicians, no fault of their own, a lot of them are just doing what they're told, you know? But we can go back in history, and where have we heard that before? I was just following orders.
But they make billions of dollars, and as long as we put a black box warning, everybody makes money. It's disgusting. And you think, what if this drug harms my child? And the physicians, no fault of their own, a lot of them are just doing what they're told, you know? But we can go back in history, and where have we heard that before? I was just following orders.